Aloha, and welcome to Mililani High School, home of the Trojans. Established in 1973, our campus sits on 52 acres, spanning from our football field to H building at the top of Mehe'ula and Ho'okelewa'a. Annually, Mililani is home to over 2,600 students in grades 9 through 12. We are excited to host you today on a virtual tour of our home.
When you pull into the main driveway of Mililani High, you'll encounter our main office. At the main entrance is the school marquee. This communication board is where announcements, reminders, and celebrations are posted regularly for the students, parents, and community to see. Teachers and visitors go through these front doors daily and are greeted by our office staff. Staff sign in with a touchless ID system and have a mailbox assigned to them. The registrars, our counselors, and our administrative team are also housed in this administration building. The counselors and assistant principals are assigned by grade level and last name.
To the left of the administration building is what we call lower campus. And to the right is what we call upper campus. Let's first check out the lower campus, starting with the John Kawinana football field, named after our former football coach and athletic director. We are proud of our athletics program and the numerous state and OIA titles our teams have accumulated over time. Mr. Glenn Nita, our athletic director, has his office located in our gym. Mr. Nita is the last founding staff member from 1973 working on our campus. Our athletic softball and baseball fields and the MHS gym are also located on our lower campus. Trojan Nation and our Mililani community definitely shows up to our games and supports our student athletes.
Now, let's get a look at some of our classrooms. The PE department is held in the lower portables and the weight room. Our JROTC program is located here. Established in 2012, our program has grown quickly under the direction of Lieutenant Colonel Timothy Schiller and Chief Johnny Hickson. Over 100 cadets are enrolled in levels 1 through 4.
BNC buildings are home to many of our math and science classes. Behind the main stage is the Student Activities Office, also known as B105. Under the advisorship of the Student Activities Coordinator, Mrs. Ward-Riehle, the Associated Students of Mililani High School Student Body Council oversees all school-wide activities, service projects, and supports the numerous clubs on campus. Here, you can purchase your Trojan gear, replace your ID, or learn ways to get involved. If you ever need anything, you are welcome to stop by.
Throughout campus are some of our special needs classrooms. This includes medically fragile classrooms in upper campus, CBI or community-based instruction rooms in lower portables and BNC building, and other SPED and SPED inclusion classes. Our Best Buddies Club integrates numerous activities throughout the year, bridging the gap and creating a culture of acceptance and inclusion.
J Building has our woodshop and auto classes. These hands-on classes allow students to gain real-world experiences. Our campus is divided by a public walkway in which Mililani community uses to pass through to access neighborhoods or the local shopping center. During the school day, students cross this walkway to go to and from classes.
K Building is home to many of our fine arts courses from band to choir to drawing and painting and ceramics. MHS is home to the award-winning Trojan Marching Band and annually hosts the Trojan Band Fest. G Building houses our CTE courses like graphics, broadcast media, robotics, and ACCP. L Building is home to our business courses, health core pathway, culinary, and the journalism production classes like yearbook and news writing.
Here is a statue called Dance of the Torch. The statue is a moment frozen in time. Dance of the Torch depicts a man supporting a woman in an inspirational act. The bronze statue created by Bruce Turnbull was donated to the school in 1995 and stands at the school's epicenter. The sculpture is part of the Art and Public Places partnership with the DOE and the Hawaii State Foundation of Culture and the Arts.
From this point on, we are now exploring our upper campus. This is our library. Here you can find our friendly library staff and textbook manager. At the start of every school year, students pick up textbooks they need for their courses here at an event called Jumpstart. There are also two classrooms located in the library. Our cafeteria is part of the Aina Pono program, where meals are cooked from scratch and made with local ingredients after a pilot program in 2018. Although we are not together in person, the food that our cafeteria continues to provide for us during these times reminds us of being on campus and still getting the local foods we've come to love. The cafeteria stage is also home to our play production class and after-school theater program, the Central Theater Arts Academy.
We have two main dining lanais called the Old and New Lanai. There are also plenty of seating areas for dining or catching up with friends. Behind the library is an incredible mural painted by Hilton Alvis in 2015. This artwork was sponsored by the Hawaii Army National Guard, our MHS Surf Club, and the artist. N and O buildings hold many of our social studies, language arts, and world language courses. Upper Portables has a variety of courses as well as our agriculture and Hawaiian studies classes. Some of our counseling services such as teen care can also be found here.
H Building houses our college and career center and a variety of courses like science, language arts, and even AP psychology. One of our AVID classrooms is located here. On the first floor of H Building, you can find our curriculum and data coordinators, as well as our tech coordinators, and get additional technical support year round.
Thank you for joining us today, and we hope you walk away with a sense of pride and love we have for our campus home. Although these halls are quiet now as we safely engage in distance learning, we are excited for our return and hope that one day you too can come visit and see us in person. Whether in person or online, Trojan pride all the time. Aloha.